I was born with a dick in my brain. Yeah, fucked in the head. My stepfather said that I sucked in the bed. So one night he snuck in and said, "We're going out back. I want my dick sucked in the shed. Can't we just play with Teddy Ruxpin instead? After I fuck you in the butt, get some head, bust a nut, get some rest." The next day my mother said, "I don't know what the fuck's up with this kid. The bastard won't even eat nothing, he's dead. He just hung himself in the bedroom, he's dead."
Yeah.
"Debbie, don't let that fucker get you upset. Go in there, stick a fucking cigarette to his neck. I bet you he's faking it, I bet you. I bet he probably just wants to see how upset you would get. I'll go handle this, of course, unless you object. I'll go fuck his brains out if any's left in his head.
If you could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
If you could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
You get it? No, fuck, I tried to bite my face off. I just got fucking chased off with a chainsaw. Then he took the chainsaw, bit the fucking blades off. Ate the blade, stuck a baseball in a slingshot. Then he aimed at his own face, let the thing pop. Took his eye out, picked it up and played ping pong. Then he played ping pong with his own gang dong. That motherfucker's got nuts like King Kong. Then he set the lawnmower out on the dang lawn. Then he laid all up underneath it with
almost
the dang lawn.